John the Apostle, had been banished to the Isle of Patmos, a small desolate island in the Aegean Sea. He demanded that all the people worship him as God. Failure to do so meant persecution of various degrees.
On the Lord's day, I was in the Spirit, and I heard behind me a loud voice like a trumpet which said,
Hey, девочка, продаешь калошу?
His head and hair were white like wool, as white as cum. His feet were like feet. I fell at his feet, his lowing feet, his furnace feet. And his voice was like the sound of rushing. He placed his right hand on me and said,
100 rubles, чересчур дорого.
Surrounding the throne were 24 other thrones. And seated on them were 24 other thrones. And seated on them were the Lord God Almighty, who is come. I wept and wept because no one was found who was worthy to come inside. Then one of the elders said to me, Do not weep. See the conqueror bent on conquest. He is able to take peace from the earth and to make men come inside each other.
They are horribly distraught to land, sea, and all living creatures.
Judge the feet of the earth, how long and great and glowing feet.
The feet of God are given a special mark that distinguishes them as God's very own.
His legs were like fiery pillars.